Hello everybody, this is Oddball here, back again with Mystic Quest. Alright, let's see if I can get back into the groove of things. Alright, seems like we're good, and we're ready to take on Pazuzu! Now, I heard it is Geek Week. I don't know what that is, never heard of it beforehand. I don't know if it's a new thing, but I decided to finally put up a video for this, so might as well. Who's this? Are you Norm? Oh, that's so sweet, I'm out. Okay. Sorry that we've been inactive for quite a while. Been busy with family, and I had driver's ed and all that crap, so. But I'll be getting a license, so I'm okay with that. Sounds kind of weird, so. So yeah, this video might be extra long or something. I think I'm just gonna do the whole place in one video, if it works out, that is. I've been working out some new recording stuff, so hopefully this will be fine. Let's do it. So yeah, don't hit eyeballs with magic. They'll repel it. Well, that sucks. Well, let me check some scoop. Yeah, okay. So yeah, funny thing about this place is that I've already done it with game type. And, yeah. Let's see what we can do with this guy. So that was Pazuzu. And one thing about birds that I never really understood most things is that they have a Z in their name. I don't know what the connection is between Z's and birds, but, you know, like, Lion King, there's a Zazu, is it? And, in this, it's Pazuzu, and Final Fantasy, it's Zoo, and then, yeah. Just mostly Z's. I never understood that. Vicious. you would think that would, like, hurt them or something. But no, you're not really blind if you just turn the other way. You can just turn around. Sorry, if you just saw a mouse or something, my screen went to black. I hate when it does that. She wasn't petrified, was she? Poison. Alright, we leveled up. Eyes are real jerks. She sure gets blinded a lot. Let's see what's over here. Alright, new enemy, I think. Thanatos. That sounds familiar. Thanatos a god of death or something? Can't remember. On it. Well, let's keep trekking. I really wish Kaylee could just hit something. Like, Jesus, she misses a lot. Oh, okay, so just give me both anyway. No, that's exactly what I wanted. I wish you could jump off ledges, but I guess that would make it too easy. Let's just see. New enemy. Thank you. Okay, I'm sold. Alright, what do we got? Ooh, I think that's all the magic. Yeah, nice. Alright, let's go blow this up. Treasure box. Oh. I think it's time we started heading back down. We can go find Pazuzu and corner him. Alright, another level. I don't really care about those treasures. Ooh, another treasure box. Alright, gargoyles. I don't know if I've fought these guys before, so I'm gonna show them. Get that treasure. Alright, what do we got? Ooh! Alright. Okay then. I just found Excalibur. Let's try going down first. What we got? Stairs. More stairs. Let's just try Excalibur out. It's not too bad. Ugh. Yeah, put her back to sleep. Come on, just throw it. Alright, so Excalibur isn't too great, but it'll work. Let's see if we can do something about Pazuzu. Pazuzu. Thank you. something, maybe we wouldn't be in so much trouble. Jeez. I was just here, wasn't I? How do I get to him? I don't know. I can't remember what to do at all. I've already done this. Jesus, Kaylee. Okay, there we go. Down first and see where we can go from there. Alright then. Screw it. Let's try out flare, and you can try arrow. All right, cool, cool. We got this. This guy's got a lot of health. Oh, yeah, we're screwed. Okay. Well, never give up. seeds. There was like a protect spell or something, but I guess it's too much to ask for. I think this is the treasure box we saw. Right. And don't forget to jump. Every time. Pretty sure it is. Yeah, that was the treasury we saw. Alright then, well, that's all of Pazuzu's tower, so I think the next place to go is back to that one cave place, or tower, or whatever it's called. Alright, well, that's been that. Oddball's the name, Beano's the game. See you guys next time.